Well, we all just went out on this paddle boat and we paddled too fast, people paddling, and the chain came off and we drifted for a while, hit the bank, went up, got the Jeep, had to come back, tow it out of the lake or pond, and then lift it up and then reconnect the chain and then push it back in and paddle back here. That's what we just did.
So it's all fixed now.